Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name's Jake. I'm going to be doing another video for you. This time it is for Tackle Grab for the month of March 2015. I just received my box today. I'm aware that's a little late, but they had some shipping issues with due to the weather. So let's get in here and I'll show you what's in my box. First thing in every box, you get a Tackle Grab sticker. You can put that on your boat, put it on your wall if you like. But I would put mine on my tackle box. That's a nice sticker. Next thing out of the box is a card that tells you what's in your box and the prices that's on them. So let's get in here and I'll show you what's going on. Okay, the first thing out is a Seabill Magic Swimmer. It's a jointed bait. It's 3/4 of an ounce, 4.5 inches long. It's fast sinking. I would say this is a pearl white bait with a red eye to it. Very nice looking bait. It looks like it has like some goldish, golden blue metallic flakes in there. That would let the sun shine off of it and gleam off. Nice sharp sticky hooks. A little bit of a rattle to it, not much, but enough to entice the fish. Very nice bait. Can't wait to get out and try that one. Next one out is, sorry if I didn't mention, that retails for $13.27 for the Seabill lure. Next one out is a Cannon lure. It retails for $5.95. It's a Dante VIB. It's a 1/2 ounce, 3 inches long, and it sinks 3 to 6 feet. Very nice looking bait. Sharp hooks to it. Nice loud rattle. That's more of a bass color. Green bass to it. 3DI. Has black top. But that's a nice looking bait too. Can't wait to get out and try something like that just to see what would actually hit that. But yeah, can't go wrong. Next out is Gambler 7-inch ribbon tail. Green pumpkin with black flakes. Very, very saturated in garlic scent. Can't go, for some reason the bass love that garlic. I don't know what it is. A lot of people are turned off by the garlic, but for some reason the bass are really, really attracted to that. Like I said, 7-inch ribbon tail. Retails for $2.35, if I did not mention that earlier. Very nice bait. Very pliable. I mean, it lasts you for a while. But I love ribbon tails. I'm starting to use more and more soft plastics, especially the ribbon tails like this. I have really, really good success on these. Very good success. And the last bait I got is also made by Gambler. It's a BB Cricket. It's just like a little crawdad. That has some intense garlic scent to it too. I wouldn't be afraid to put that on the back of a jig, maybe use it as a trailer. Carolina rig it, Texas rig it, bob it, flip it. But that, yeah, that worked good for the bass too. That's also in the green pumpkin with the black flakes to it. Very durable bait. Like I said, for some reason, the bass, again, they love that garlic flavor, garlic scent. And it seems like Gambler did a really good job on scenting, you know, putting the scent on these. Like I said, it's a very, very strong scent. And that retails for $1.56 a pack, if I didn't mention that. But that's my video for the month. If you could, please like, share, comment, subscribe to my channel, please. I got other videos up, so go ahead and check them out. You could also go check on my brother's videos at POF021. He has some nice videos out. He has a video out now where he's doing a giveaway, and I also have a giveaway going on. I'm looking for 75 subscribers, so you know, subscribe to mine, subscribe to his, and maybe tell a couple friends about it. Until next month, thank you.